A very good morning, my dear students. Myself Arul Murugan. Welcome to my digital class. Chapter name: Input, Output, and Memory Devices. Lecture video, Part 4. Dear students, in today's lecture video, we are going to discuss OMR, OCR, and MICR. In a previous class lecture video, we discussed very clearly about input devices, keyboard, mouse, and joystick. We will see the topics OMR, OCR, MICR one by one. First, OMR. What is OMR? The expansion of OMR is optical mark reading and recognition. So what is the expansion of OMR? Optical mark reading and recognition. See, it is a special pre-printed, forms are designed with boxes which can be marked with dark pencil or ink. So what is OMR in the sense? The OMR, a special pre-printed form, are designed with boxes which can be marked with a dark pencil or ink, is called OMR sheet. OMR sheet. So what is OMR sheet in the sense? A special pre-printed form are designed with boxes which can be marked with a dark pencil or ink. I hope that you people are having experience in an objective type question. There are four options will be there: A, B, C, D. So if the answer is A, in the OMR sheet you have to bubble option A. If the answer is C, you have to bubble answer C. That is called OMR sheet. Such a document can transcript, understand, transcript the marks into electrical pulse, the bubbled marks transcript into electrical pulse, which are transmitted into computer. After converted into electrical pulse, then it will transmitted into a computer. It is used for objective type answer paper in which the large number of candidates appear. You can see this is the OMR sheet. Dear students, in this OMR sheet, you can see it is pre-printed sheet. It is a pre-printed sheet designed with boxes or circle or oval, where we can able to mark using dark pencil or pen. Assume that if the answer is here, according to this OMR sheet, the first question answer is 3. So the 3 is bubbled or marked. Understand? After marking, this document will be scanned by this scanner. This device is called OMR reader. So we have to feed the OMR sheet into the device. The device will transcript the marks into electrical pulse. It will transcript the marks into electrical pulse, then it will translate into the computer. So there are two part here. The first one is OMR sheet and second one is OMR device. So what is OMR sheet? A special pre-printed form that are designed with boxes which can be marked with dark pencil or ink. This is OMR sheet. And what is the work of OMR machine? Such a document can transcript the marks into electrical pulse, which are transmitted into the computer. Understand? This is called OMR. Where we are using, where the objective type answer paper, where the number of candidates are more. Understand? Next, OCR. The expansion of OCR is optical character recognition. Optical character recognition. Dear students, this technique permits direct reading of any printed character without any special ink. Assume that I am having a textbook. If I want to scan the textbook, yes, I can scan, But generally in the scanning, what will happen? The scanned document will be converted into image format or PDF format. In those format, we cannot able to edit the content. That is the biggest problem. In all the scanner that can read the content directly, but we cannot able to edit the content after the scan. But in OCR, optical character recognition, this technique permits to direct reading of any printed character. After that, with OMR user, you can scan a page from the book. After scanning a pages from the book, the computer will recognize the character in the pages as a letter, punctuation marks, and it store into the system. Then we can edit using word processor. Understand what is OCR? OCR is a device, it's a type of scanner. What is the difference between other scanner and this OCR? In the sense, other scanner will scan the page from the book and it will store in the form of image format or PDF format. We cannot edit the content, but in OCR we can scan, which means we can read the content of any printed document, which means we can scan the pages from the textbook. This OCR will recognize the character in the pages as the letters and punctuations, and it will store into the computer. Later we can edit the document. That is the speciality in the OCR. Understand? So what is OCR? Optical character recognition. This technique permits direct reading of any printed character without any specialing. The computer will recognize the characters in pages as a letters, punctuation marks, and stores into the system. This can be edited using word processing. See, this is the one document. After scanning this document, we can able to edit this content. You can see, we can able to edit the content by using word processing. Understand? Next, MICR. What is the expansion of MICR? Magnetic ink character recognition. What is the expansion of MICR? Magnetic ink character recognition. See, this is widely used in the bank processing to verify the checks. So widely it is used in the bank to process check. See, the check can be read by using a special input unit called MICR reader. So the check can be read using a special input unit called MICR reader. What is MICR? We already know that, magnetic ink character recognition reader. See, usually the human readable numbers are printed on the document, such as check, using a special magnetic ink. If you take any check, on the check a special magnetic ink is printed, the numbers like bank number, account number, so like human readable numbers are printed on the check with the help of special magnetic ink. By using this method, we can eliminate the human errors. So understand what is MICR? MICR expansion is magnetic ink character recognition. This is widely used in the bank to process check. The check is designed a special, the check is read using a special input device is called MICR reader. The human readable numbers are printed on the document, such as a check using a special magnetic ink. That is the most important. The check is printed with a special magnetic ink. The ink can be read by using a special reader called MICR reader. See, this is the example of check. You can see in the check, check number, bank number, account number, all the detail is already pre-printed. So by using this pre-printed, by using magnetic ink, the first major advantage is human errors. Assume that being a human, writing check number, obviously we will do some mistake. Bank number, we will do some mistake. Account number, we will do mistake. To avoid human error, next, to give the security. So if you print a check using a special link, so others cannot make a duplicate. That is another advantage to security purpose also, and to avoid the human errors. Dear students, I am going to conclude this video by giving summary. In this today's lecture, we discussed there are three topics: OCR, OMR, MICR. What is the expansion of all these three? OMR means optical mark, reading and recognizing, optical character, reader, recognizer, MICR, magnetic ink character recognizer. So what is OMR? Optical mark, reader and recognition. In this, what is OMR sheet? A special pre-printed form or designed with boxes. Sometimes oval also will be there, circle also will be there. Understand, in the OMR sheet, a special pre-printed form are designed with boxes which can be marked with a dark pencil or ink. Such a document can be transcribed the marks into electrical pulse which are transmitted into computer. This is called OMR reader. There are two things are here: OMR sheet should be there and OMR reader. Next, where it is used? It is used for objective type answer in which large number of candidates are appear. You can see OMR sheet and OMR reader. Next, MICR. Expansion of MICR, we already know that optical character recognition. This technique permits the reader to read of any printed character without any special link. Understand? With OMR, a user can scan any page from the book. The computer will recognize the character in the page as a letter, numbers, punctuational, and store into the system. This can be edited using word processor. So if you take any document, the document can be read by using this OMR reader. Later we can able to edit the content with the help of word processor. MICR, magnetic ink character recognition. Where it is used? It is widely used in the bank to process checks. Understand? See, this check can be read using a special input unit is called MICR reader. MICR reader. In the check, the human readable numbers are printed on the document with the help of special magnetic ink. This method eliminates the manual errors and provide security also. So this is the MICR bank check. Dear students, again one more time watch this video. Still, if you have any doubt, feel free to call me or message me. Thank you for watching this video. We will see next class with some other topic.